I own an island off the coast of Costa Rica. This was where we did the real work.